Hello guys, welcome to my home bar. My name is Lele and today we're gonna make an Aperol Spritz. A very easy cocktail to make, let's make one together. So we're gonna start with Aperol, it's gonna be 50 ml. There we go. We're gonna add 25 ml of soda water. ml of Prosecco. So, I know I shouldn't measure the Prosecco, but it's a nice way to have a standard for the drinks. Otherwise, everyone puts how much the amount and it's not the same all the time. But measuring with the jigger gives it the right amount of Prosecco in the drink and balance it to perfect taste. So, I'm gonna add some ice cube to it. So here we go. Okay. So I'm gonna give it a gentle stir to the drink. Okay. And for garnish, I'm gonna use olives. So there'll be 3 olives on the skewer. There you go. There'll be 3 olives. Here we go. Just sit in the glass. And here we go, guys. Enjoy your drink.